Welcome back to our channel Freshers Now. Today's video is about IWST recruitment. Viewers, if you want to read about the recruitment details, you can check our link from the description box. Alternatively, you can also head over to Google and search for IWST recruitment 2021 Freshers Now. Through our website, you can get all the information at one place itself. Join us through Telegram as you can get regular job updates. The link to join is placed in the description box. Institute of Earth Science and Technology has opened its vacancies for the positions of Research Associate, Junior Research Fellow, Junior Research Fellow or Junior Project Fellow, Senior Project Fellow, Junior Project Fellow, Project Assistant. For all of these posts, there are 23 vacancies and the notification date has been issued on 14th of July. The walking dates are 29th and 30th of July. This is a application mode is through a direct walk-in interview selection. The categorization is under central government and you can cross-check with the official website if you need any sort of clarifications. The vacancy details for each of the posts are as follows. For research associate, there is only one vacancy. Same for junior research fellow and junior research fellow or project fellow, and also for senior project fellowship. And for junior project fellowship and project assistant, we have 13 and 6 vacancies in each of the following. Education qualifications. For research associate, you should have a PhD and desirable will be relevant experience in biocomposite or wood research. For junior research fellow, essential is a first class master's in agriculture or forestry. Desirable will be having a PhD relevant. Junior research fellow or project fellowship. For JRF, you have to have a first class MSc in life sciences and also you should have a NET qualification. For JPF, you should have a first class MSc in life sciences and desirable will be research knowledge and experience in the particular subject. And junior project fellowship, you should have a first class master's in the relevant field and project assistant, a degree in BSc will be equivalent. And the age limit they have given 20, whoever has obtained 18 years and from there the age limit is given 28 for some of the posts and 35 and 40 for some of the posts. And for project assistant they have given 50 for some of the departments and for some they have given no age limit. So they can apply at any cost of age. And the pay scale is starting from 20,000 ranging up to 47,000 according to the post that you have been applied to. This is a direct walk-in interview selection. So if you are willing to apply, visit the official website, go to the home page. First, read the official notification properly because there you will find all the instructions and the terms and conditions and also the eligibility criteria for each of the departments separately. To access the official notification, you can click here and you can download the official notification. Here is the address where you have to attend the walk-in interview. Further queries can be placed in the comment section. Do subscribe and thank you for watching.